Raven has to do anything he can to defend the hardcore title.
One might say that Raven wants to crack Kane's cranium.
One might say that right now. I just saw Raven go through a wall.
And Big Show slamming Kane on those wooden pallets.
Where are you running to?
He's running for his life. That's where he's running.
Big Show. They're the referee following the action here with the hardcore title. Big Show locking. What's he doing here?
Well, he's locking the door, and obviously the number one Kane inside that cage. Now the Big Show has the champion all to himself. Well, only for so long.
That padlock didn't last long. And all three men back to the in the bowels of this building, so to speak. Big Show set down on that right hand of Kane and now got knocked backwards. Raven's got to be very resourceful here. And you're right, Paul. Raven could let these two guys just beat the hell out of each other.
But then he has to sneak in the win, because if Kane beats the Big Show,